woke up hating my life. I don't know why. Maybe because I can't find my own beat. Maybe because no one ever listens to me. Maybe because I can't be who I wanna be. Come on, man, stop being so sensitive. You never struggled your whole life. I mean, you're only 21, you should live a little. Listen to me, can you stop interrupting me? Just let me breathe and let me be. I just want someone to listen to me. I'm not talking about financially. I've been lucky to be good players with my family. I'm talking about mentally, cause I'm wired differently. Why can't you understand that instead of judging me, huh? I told you I don't want any advice from someone that doesn't know how to listen to me or doesn't know what I wanna be. My motives work differently. I'm not that quiet kid anymore. I'm sick and tired of being made fun every single time I show my emotions. I don't wanna jump on a verse and spit my emotions. I'm not a rapper, bro. I'll prove it to you that there's more to see, that there's more to me, that this ambition living in me will take me where I wanna be. That the quiet kid that I used to be is dead in me. Congratulations, kids, about down time we stepped out of our comfort zone. Let me be honest with you, I was getting kinda claustrophobic there. I don't think you can fit anybody else in there. But about damn time you get out. I'm kind of glad. I really like the feeling of finally seeing the light since Speaking From My Heart series. Let me be honest with you, that was pretty fun. You should kick it up again. I don't know if you should do this. I mean, releasing this would just cause people to make fun of you. We all know how you can get paranoid and scared. It's just something you should think about. It's nothing to think about. I've been paranoid my whole life. I accept it. It's a part of my life. A lot of people don't understand where I'm coming from, but it's a trauma that happened when I was really young. It's a gift and a curse that God gave me. I look at it on the positive way. I'm different from everybody. I think differently. But I'm not gonna lie, sometimes you wanna fit in like the rest. But your brain doesn't stop thinking. You wanna rest every time you go to sleep, but all you can think about all the paranoia things that you've been trying to be. You're scared. You're paranoid. It's fine. You're not the only one out there. That's why you wanna say this out loud. You don't want attention. You just want people to get the attention that they need and feel like they're connected to somebody. Because that's all you wanted to do when you were growing up. You felt like there was no one near you that can connect you at the level you were. But thinking is so complicated, and you know it is, but you love it. You're a deep thinker. You enjoy everything you do about it. Your art's more than just cool colors and everything. Yeah, you might like that, but there's more meaning to it. You're letting your heart out. A lot of people don't understand that. They might think you're crazy, and it's fine. They might even make fun of you. But I don't mean to hurt anybody. And if I'm rude to you, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be. I tend to be quiet and reserved because I have trust issues. A lot of people don't know that, but not really. It's only you. You like to think a lot of people are paranoid of you, but you're actually paranoid of them. It's complicated. It's really complicated, but it's okay. You'll be fine. The truth is that you just want to help. A lot of people don't believe you. They just think you're full of shit. And a lot of people think you're just trying to get attention, but you know deep down in your heart, you know your motives. You felt like you don't belong here, and there's a lot of people that don't feel the exact same. And you want to connect to them. You want to feel like it's okay. People are out there dying and suicidal of so many things. You want to connect to them. A lot of people don't talk. A lot of people are just like you. They don't say much, but behind the scenes, they say so much. You want to focus on them because those are the ones that we should take care of. Those are the monsters that we create, and we like to blame society for them, but not really. We like to blame each other. We like to blame is the bullying and the cyber things and everything. It's a new generation. People are so sensitive nowadays, right? It's true, but a lot of people don't know what they've gone through. It's like you. You have so much things that people don't really understand. But you're pretty tough. You're tough mentally. Even though you seem like you're breaking down every single day, you're fine. Just a lot of people don't know what you've been through. And it's hard to juggle all the shit that you've gone through. You're okay.